2017 is not too far away, and it could mean new beginnings for the Cubs and the reclusive Steve Bartman. According to USA Today, team owner Tom Ricketts plans on reaching out to the lifelong Cubs fan.